My story starts with my mom and dad, and they were wonderful people. We had a really fun family, and unfortunately, they're not here anymore. My mother had an incredible work ethic that she instilled in both my brother and me, and my dad was the life of the party. Everybody loved him. He had just this sense of collaboration. My dad had a philosophy that people are a lot like sandpaper. They have a rough side and a smooth side. And if everybody just brought their smooth side to work every day, life would be a lot easier. And so I try to incorporate that into my day at AMD. This is quite possibly the cutest dog on the planet. His name is Riley, and he is my 12-year-old Cocker Spaniel, also known as the ectomy dog, because he had back surgery, his spleen had to be removed, and his gallbladder had to be removed, all in one big surgery. He's incredibly resilient. And so every day when I look at this little dog, I think about being resilient too. This is a cross stitch that my Aunt Marie made for me many, many years ago. She was a wonderful woman, very wise, very insightful, lots of fun, and she had a huge impact on my life. Most of my friends and coworkers know that I love to ride bicycles. I've been riding bikes for, gosh, about 15 years. I love to get out on the road and ride. I don't get to do it as often as I would like to, but it's something that is very zen-like for me. This is my wedding invitation. My partner and I are getting married soon, and I could not be happier. This is going to be the best day of my life, and I never thought in my lifetime that it would be possible. But thanks to the Marriage Equality Act, I now get to marry the person that I love more than anything on this earth. I'm Anne Fertitta, and this is what brings me joy.